I wanted to create an effect that was fun and perfect for walk around, something that happens in the spectator's hands. Not only that, I wanted an impossible transposition where the spectator was left with a physically altered object. This is along for the ride.